This video is about the Showtec Creator 1024 Pro, a powerful, intelligent, versatile lighting controller in a very small format. It can control 80 fixtures up to 1024 channels, store 600 scenes or chases, and output up to 20 playbacks simultaneously. Chapter 5: Using the built-in shapes. This tutorial also applies to the Creator 1024. The shape generator has multiple pre-programmed patterns for movement, dimmers, colors, gobos, focus and iris. To start using the shape generator, always clear the programmer first. Then select the fixtures and press locate to create a visual output. Use pen and tilt to set the fixtures in the correct position. Press E to access the shape generator. Press A to access shape types. Press A again to access the tilt pen shapes. There are multiple shapes. Press the desired shape. Now you can change shape parameters by pressing C. You can change multiple parameters. To store the shape, you need to exit the shape generator menu. Then press the memory cue button. Select mode 2 in the record menu. The empty playback locations are flashing. Press the desired playback location. Corresponding green LED confirms program is stored. Playback parameters can be changed in the shape generator menu. Select playback parameters by pressing E. Select the playback that you would like to edit. It is possible to change the size and speed into static or time. Press Enter to confirm and Exit to exit the menu. Thank you for watching this tutorial video. For more detailed instructions, we recommend to always read the manual. More tutorials are available on the Showtec channel.